Yeah, I'm on it.
Anything?
I can't find what you got.
We keep looking.
There! Another one!
She gets fucked up if she gets caught, man. It's funny. Like, she gets shot in, like, the fucking stomach or the leg and then the fucking neck. Like, some fucked up shit. Like, they really show you these people getting fucked up.
What do you see?
Nothing.
This one's clear.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah, here it comes. Oh! Damn. I thought I could get in there. See what I was talking about though? She gets shot in the fucking leg and then like collarbone, neck. Super shitty.
The girl is missing. Keep an eye out. All right.
Alright, sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Here we go.
What do you see?
Nothing.
This one's clear. Keep moving up the mountain.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись?
Totally didn't see you in that giant crack.
No escapes. Out.
Mm-mm-mm.
Но трать моего времени.
Времени.
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Yes, fuck him up. Oh, dang. Oh, oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's fucked up. Okay, so we got the pistol, so I got bow and arrow, but we have no ammo. Can we use this guy? No. Okay, so we're not getting up today. Oh, damn right there's nowhere to run, motherfucker!
Stay away from me!
Oh. I would honestly like some arrows.
Die in there.
what can I find?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
What? All right.
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins.
She's talking to her ass.
Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What?
Don't you have to press a button for him to hear you?
I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
Okay. So, oh shit, why did you just do that, really? Come on.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to pale, and they're looking to move. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They're weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
All right. Dude's a crazy bastard.
Just got word from West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No. Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't need another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
It was a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves killing.
What's Father Matthias have to say?
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. We trust him.
So that means they can break the rules?
They make the rules, brother. Just follow along. Keep your head down.
I'm gonna check things out below.
Oh, really? Oh.
Give up now. Come on. She's just a girl. Let's move in.
She's killing us all.
Who set that one off? Who shot that one off? Really? Was it a dead dude that just shot that one off? Some bullshit. Saw a motherfucker hiding over here, dude. Okay, so I could have gotten something like that. Maybe. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Holy shit. Much easier the last time I did it. Okay, so let's see what's over here first. Oh, this path opened up.
Fan.
could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
A villager or a noble, maybe. Do a lap, then go, we'll go in. There we go.
It's a gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
Okay, so we gotta go get the torch from over here. So forward.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Rice, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us. Our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there, in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Creepy. You became his butt slave, huh? I see where this was going.
I can do this.
Yes, you can. Move that booty. Check that booty, girl. Go, go, go. I'm gonna say stop. What are you waiting for? Go back up. There we go.
Wait, what are you doing? The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
All right.
Packs up there somewhere.
So that's our destination. We're gonna grab everything along the way. Before we do, I am gonna say hi to chat real quick. All right.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Give me more butt space. Shove shit in there. Alright. There's really no point to leveling anything up at the moment. At least not for me. I don't see any point really. And if anything, it's probably going to be this. Or this one. That's one big wolf. It's like brr. Alright, so let's see what we get to play with here. None of that's gonna be important until later in. Do need to get up there somehow. Okay. Don't worry about that, we'll get up there eventually anyways. Just not going to be any time right now. No, get off. That's gonna be opened with a bow and rope, which is far away from now. But you'll come around here anyways, eventually. Everything circles back around. So if it's one thing I wish he would've gave you, it's a freaking pick, the climbing axe. But no, it doesn't give you that shit. Oh shit. You know what? Whatever. Just come on.
This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
By force or just an advance party? Okay.
These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Can't do anything about this shit until you get the shotgun, so don't even sweat it. Just grab what you can, anything that's available now, and anything that's not available is going to be available around 40% into the game. I hear you, shut up, I'm coming. Kick your ass, take shit. Yep, you're going to need that shotgun for that one too. Oh, sorry, you missed that. Bolt of lightning just hit that tree. Destroyed it. That will reveal itself later as well. Don't worry about that shit. Hop down. Don't hop that far down, though. See, this is where the pickaxe would come in handy. But no. Oh! How did that not kill me? I don't understand. That didn't kill me somehow, so... I should have outright just got crushed by that fucking thing. Come on. Snarl, snarl, ruff, ruff. Bark, bark. We're gonna go in there first, but, yeah, let's go get this tome. We are Tomb Raiders after all. Tomb Raider, whatever you want to say it, however you want to say it. Oh, wait, we can't go there yet. Sorry. Only after we help this guy. This old man. Come on. There we go. You don't have anything to worry about in the beginning. Wolf's going to be like, arf, arf, and it's going to go by you. Arf, arf. See? That reminds me of the ruins where, like, the people are, like, going down that hole. And it's not really a cell phone. It's, like, the plants making the sound. I guess I have to use my handgun in here.
Got to get this back to Roth.
I know he's coming. Oh, shit. Oh no, one fuck up and I die. Damn, she got fucked up. Holy shit, that was awesome. Okay. This time we'll get it. Match F. Nice. Damn right, and I do it again, bitch. Loot his ass. Hell yeah. That's how you do it. Fuck. I wanted that bird. You have no idea how bad I wanted that bird. I wanted it bad. Really bad. So let's go. Chicken. Cluck cluck. Oh no! Doesn't matter if I kill it, if I can't skin the shit it and fucking get the experience. No. It's okay. Let's go help this loser.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
It should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's have my fast letter then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Let's hope I'm a fast learner. So it's pretty much laying out the path for you to take, which is that you up there, you hop across, you climb back up, and keep climbing, pretty much go almost right back to where the thing was, the wolf. But we are going to go over there because they do have something for us in that tome.
Thank God for Roth's training. All the
those tracks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. A cult of what?
Your cult of what? So, there's nothing really new, too new added to our arsenal, so there's nothing that's going to help us just yet, other than... Yeah, I don't want to jump off the edge on this one, so... Alright, so we're pretty much back where we need to be, and now we're going to actually get this tome. So now we can go up that wall. Boom, and you can see everything. Like, oh my gosh, no, I'm surrounded by skeletons and rocks. Scary. Thank God.
Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. No record of these kinds of rituals in the Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.
Really? Look at all that stuff in there. She only takes one thing up from it. Like, that's it. Oh! She grabs it and just shoves it in her back pocket and walks away. That's it. There you go. That's Tomb of the Unworthy or whatever. I am not the one unworthy. I'm too cool. Faster, Laura, faster! Go, 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 go! I like how she just randomly, like, touches the wall. If you get close to it, she'd be like, boop, boop.
I can't do that now.
Why the hell not? Keep ducking your head, keep bobbing. That's right. Jam, 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 jam. Okay, here we go. Alright, so we gotta keep climbing up. Oops. Okay, let's keep climbing. If you didn't know, you can actually climb those. It's pretty cool.
Okay.
There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert! Let's move inside!
Yeah, move inside! Come on! What? There we go. Shove! Shove!
Villages on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense, but what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
So this guy's trying to spread discontent about her, which is probably not going to happen because she's like the ruler of these people. Okay, I remember. Alright, so I do have to come back here at some point. So I do need this. She didn't make it at all. That's hilarious. I thought she was gonna make it. Nope. There we go. I don't know why she didn't do it last time.
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey! Wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this!
Let's get around. All right, let's get her!
Come on, there we go.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yes, yeah. Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water, it was. So I give her the old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right. Can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discovered...
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's fine. We're gonna be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?